Hello everyone and welcome. In today's video, we're gonna be looking at prepositions of place quiz 2. This quiz will help you sharpen your language skills and gain confidence in using prepositions correctly. Get ready to enhance your grasp of prepositions in your everyday English. Take this preposition of place quiz number 2 and level up your English language skills today. This practice exercise or quiz use an image, picture to explain the positions of people and objects in relation to one another. Notice how the following prepositions show the direction or movement of a person in a place. So you have here A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, and I. So person A, he is walking toward the stream. B, he is walking away from the stream. Person C, he walked into the stream. Person D, he walked out of the stream. Person E, he is walking along the stream. Person F, he is walking through the stream. Person G, he is walking up the stream. Person H, he is walking down the stream. And person I, he is walking across the stream. Directions: fill in the spaces with the correct preposition inside the brackets. You have 5 seconds to give your answer before I'm gonna move on to the next item and give you the correct answer. If you think 5 seconds is not enough, you can pause the video. Number one. Please put the pot blank the stove. On or up? 5 seconds. Answer. Please put the pot on the stove. Number two. There is a bus stop blank the post office. So in front of or to. There is a bus stop in front of the post office. Number three. Can you go blank the bank this afternoon? So the words inside the brackets are at and to. Answer is, can you go to the bank this afternoon? Number four. My wallet is blank my pocket. The prepositions in the bracket are between and in. My wallet is in my pocket. Number five. She put the letter blank the two books. So the prepositions inside the brackets are between and in. She put the letter between the two books. Number six. The river is flowing blank the bridge. Through and under? Answer: the river is flowing under the bridge. Number 7. May I hang my coat blankets? So, the preposition inside the brackets are between and on top of. Answer: may I hang my coat on his? Number 8. The children are running blank us. The preposition inside the brackets are away from and through. The children are running away from us. Number 9. Who's that man walking blank the house? The prepositions inside the bracket are at and toward. Who's that man walking toward the house? Number 10. Would you like to walk blank the park? The prepositions inside the bracket are on and through. Answer is, would you like to walk through the park? Number 10. You can read books blank the library. Prepositions inside the bracket are at and on. Answer is, you can read books at the library. Number 12. I was walking blank the door when you called. Prepositions inside the bracket are across and out. Answer: I was walking out the door when you called. Number 13. The sink is blank the mirror. Prepositions inside the bracket are at and below. Answer is, the sink is below the mirror. Number 14. They ran blank the hill. Prepositions inside the bracket are in and up. Answer is, they run up the hill. Number 15. The picture is blank the sofa. Prepositions inside the bracket are above and among. Answer: the picture is above the sofa. Number 16. The bank is blank the street. Prepositions inside the bracket are across and through. Answer is, the bank is across the street. Number 16. They walked blank the road. Prepositions inside the bracket are down and out. Answer is, they walk down the road. Number 18. We came here blank the doctor's office. Prepositions inside the bracket are at and from. Answer is, we came here from the doctor's office. Number 19. Get the dog blank the kitchen table. Prepositions inside the bracket are off and on. Answer is, get the dog off the kitchen table. Number 20. There is a lamp hanging blank the dining room table. Prepositions inside the bracket are over and under. Answer: there is a lamp hanging over the dining room table. 21. We run blank the house. Prepositions at the bracket are into and up. Answer: we run into the house. 22. The table is blank the bed. Preposition inside the bracket are beside and through. Answer is, the table is beside the bed. 23. Your letter is blank. the things on my desk. Prepositions at the bracket are among and between. Your letter is among the things on my desk. We're heading now to the last slide. Number 24. There's a mouse blank the refrigerator. Prepositions inside the bracket are across and behind. Answer is, there's a mouse behind the refrigerator. 25. My shoes are blank the closet. Prepositions inside the bracket are in and on. Answer is, my shoes are in the closet. 26. The dresser is blank the mirror. Prepositions inside the bracket are at and below. Answer is, the dresser is below the mirror. 27. The necklace is blank my neck. Prepositions inside the bracket are around and at. Answer is, the necklace is around my neck. Number 28, last item. There's a man sitting blank the bus. Prepositions inside the bracket are in and on. Answer, there's a man sitting on the bus. So there you go, guys. That's the end of this preposition of place quiz number 2. I hope you found this helpful. And if you like this video, please do subscribe, like, share, and let me know your thoughts and questions. Love to hear from you. Good luck and thanks for watching.